very humble man. And for a young man such as himself to have to come all the way from Australia on his own back, and you know, should he win, well, he's got some backup there to get him home.
It was inevitable. You know, we've all got to face off one another, and we all know that. So I actually find it quite an honour, you know, to be put up against one of my best mates.
But there'll be no place for mates in the fighting arena. Let's take a look at the two fighting styles, one of strength, one of speed.
In that first round, I need to get in quick. And that'll be me. He'll be back on, and it's game on.
Quick jabs, straight to the head. Sorry, Tua, but straight to your head, and I'll be looking at this for him. He honore no ita, gita mihia tu kia koe hua. Hoa tu kiro to e hua. Gita mea kai tahara mai hai. Mauri Tua.
Taraimana will be trying to figure him out in the first rounds.
Tua might have that experience, being this is the second time fighting.
Kia kaha to both of them. The best man win.
Karawhiu atu. Kia kaha rā, kōrua.
This is the third fight of the tournament, and it's looking to be a feisty one. Raimona opens the scoring to this bout. Tua looks surprised at Raimona's speed and retaliates with a strong combo to the body. Look at the agility shown by Raimona, always aiming for the head of Tua.
Tua have a bit of advantage knowing what the armor feels like, you know, and what the actual ground, how it's uneven and all that stuff. Yeah.
Just assuming Raimona will probably be quick and fast, and Tua will probably power.
Probably Tua. He's a real strategizing man, though. He keeps himself calm.
But calm is possibly the last thing on the mind at the moment. Tua unleashes the opening blows to round two. Raimona continues to probe to the head of Tua. Excellent defense shown here by the Tua. Raimona scores to the head. Another to the head of Tua. Raimona tries a charge on Tua.
Kaupai. Kaupai.
Tua! Tua catches his opponent as he tries to step aside, bringing us near to the end of round two.
Sort of doesn't go into anything half pie, and yeah, he's pretty bang on with his striking. Knows where he's going to place them.
Terai will get him in the... No, even though he's younger, he's, I think Te Raimona is more experienced in that same too.
I know Raimona will be totally on his feet. He'll be moving around and making them target him. Whereas the bigger Tua, he'll just be like a heavyweight, very typical heavyweight, just plodding along, making them come to him. Drawing him in.
Another explosive start to the round by both four. Tua scores from the attack. The fight is brought back to the center. One minute remains in round three. An aggressive attack from Raimona, but Tua scores the point. Great block from Tua, followed through with a counter-attack. Raimona looks to be tiring toward the end of round three. Who will be the dominating Toa of the upcoming final round?
Oh, Raimona could have it if he's running around. If he's moving around him, yeah, he could be doing all the old quick snaps.
Fight each other nice and hard. Don't make it easy for one another, eh?
Kia kaha and me representing your iwi and Māori Toa.
Go hard and represent yourselves. Both got heaps of mana on the line. But in saying that, no mana will be lost on the day. If anything, will be growing.
Fourth and final round. Both Toa come out attacking hard. Which of the Toa is hungrier for the win? Tua lands his strike under the guard of Raimona. Tua's defense stands strong. Raimona is persistent with his attack on Tua. A very strong fight from both Toa.
Taiho, kia ia, kia mea, kia tēnā piro. Kia Tua tēnā piro. Ano a koe?
Piro! Tua! Ora te kata! Piro! Tua! Just under 30 seconds remain in what has proven to be a very strong bout between Tua and Raimona. It's going to be a close one.
Tua's determination not to give up. It's beautiful wrists. You know, for someone that big and he can't move.
Very hard. Coming up, up against a young, fitter opponent, but certainly I could feel the toll, and anyone who will be watching could see.
Tēnā anō rā tātou e te kāhui toa. E rawe tā kōrua mahi i tēnei rangi. Tino tata hoki wā kōrua mahi. Engari, kotahi anake, te toa o kōrua, ka kake ake ki taumata ke, ā kotahi kotai ki tōna taumata. Nō reira, ko te toa i putake i tēnei taumata tātai rākau i tēnei rangi. Kei tēnei taha, ko Raimona.
Tua's a real deceiving man. You know, there's no doubt about it. As big as he looks, man, like, he can prove himself. Puru puru, man, he'll do it. Tiraka, he'll do it. Fiti fiti porotaka, man, he'll do it. And he almost took up today's one as well, so you can't underestimate.
You've done your whānau proud, your tūpuna proud, and Waitangi Māori proud, bro. And, yeah, like I said, we love you, bro.
Thank you, Ewa, for sharpening me and making me who I am. I really respect you, Tua. And Tua, ngā mihi atu rawa ki a koe e taku pāpā, mauri toa.
Toa, e a koutou mā. Kia kaha, kia mai. Te kōkō ana o taku manoa ki te tūtaki a koutou. Ore a koutou mā. Good luck to you all. It's been such an honour to be with you. And man, what an awesome experience today. Love you all.
Productions.